A very good evening to one and all. We are privileged to be gathered here on this momentous occasion that marks the completion of the preschool years and the start of a new beginning. So, we are here to celebrate the journey and success of the graduating preparatory class of 2017 as they move on to a future that sets new goals, new dreams, and helps them realize that individuality is the key to success. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our preparatory students graduating class as they march in and receive the blessings of their teachers.
It is the illumination of mind, the attainment of wisdom and enlightenment. May I now invite Mr. Anirban Niyogi, Second Secretary, Embassy of Bangladesh, Mr. Bulent Gürses, Defense Attaché, Embassy of Turkey, Mrs. Dilinigala, Second Secretary, Embassy of Sri Lanka, to light the ceremonial candle for an auspicious start for the ceremony. And commence the evening's program.
GMIS offers holistic education through various activities and stage presentations throughout the year. Now, we have short dance presentations for you from our preschool, nursery class, and PYP students from grade 1 to 4 to celebrate the season.
Ready to go, ready to go, come on, 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 come Le dijo una y me dice goodbye. Le dijo nena como tú ya no hay. Dice que tiene novio pero yo no le creo. Y es que se complica cada vez que la veo. Veo, suena la música y lo que yo quiero es bailar contigo nena, pero yo no puedo. No puedo, me dice yo no quiero. Yo no sé cómo.
Tall oaks from little acorns grow. Now this is a very powerful, these lines are very powerful. I'm sure you've all experienced this in real life. It is indeed tall oaks from tiny acorns grow. And it is indeed that large streams flow from small fountains. That's how rivers are made. And that's very much applicable in the lives of these two, seated on the stage today. Tonight, 62 boys and girls are tiny acorns, I always call them tiny acorns, from 11 countries, Indonesia, India, Korea, China, Bangladesh, Malaysia, Germany, Dutch, Japan, Nigeria, and Myanmar, will be moving out of preschool and moving into primary grade one, IB primary grade one. It is a small beginning. Well, in life, everything begins with a small step. And the Chinese say that a 1,000-mile journey begins by taking one step. And this is a very important step in their lives. And it is our prayer and blessing. And we pray to God that they be very successful, be very happy, and achieve great things in life as great citizens of the world. Congratulations, boys and girls. On